Welcome to AFC Subiaco. Today's focus will be on balance. So mostly balance and also balance, the technique with balance. We'll show you what all the stuff you guys can do in your backyard, in your garage, or even in your living room. Today with me, we've got Joe, Giorgia, and Luca. So we're going to start first with the basic stuff without the ball. So literally, we call it balancing, but it's balancing and plyometrics, all stuff you can do at home using the muscles that we need for football. So the first one is jump in, nice and easy, stainless steel, use everything, hold it for 1 second or two, finish and come back. Let's go, boys. Excellent, Joe, hold it. Great, let's go, Giorgia. Hold it, good. Well done, Giorgia. Look how his arms are helping me. Great. Great, Giorgia. Let's go, Luca. Good. So even the little ones at home can do it. Just try and hold it longer, Luca. Go back in line. Good. Excellent. Excellent, Joe. One more time and we'll go to the progression. Brilliant. Well done, Giorgia. You see, nice and low, boys and girls at home. Nice and low, boys and girls. Let's go. Nice and low, Luca. Hold it. Good. And again. And again. Excellent, Luca. Go back in line. Now, the progression, boys and girls, will be at home. As one of my favorite assistants, Coach Mick, would say, we can use, let's say, a pillow or an old cushion or anything like that, or even if you have a sand pit or something. So just to make it slightly more harder and difficult. So jump again, a bit harder with the balancing. Mix it up a bit, even if it's wobbly. Hop and come back. Let's go, Joe. Hold it. Brilliant. That's it. And he's using boots. So remember, boys and girls, if you're at home, you don't really need to use boots. If you jump, you've got to jump, Giorgia. Excellent. Excellent. Brilliant. Brilliant, Giorgia. Like it. That's it. Use your arms, Luca. Good. Excellent. Get back in line one more time. Well done. Excellent, Joe. Well done, Giorgia. You see, guys, how he's nice and low? Excellent. Let's go, Luca. That's it. Good boy. Excellent. See, everybody can do it, guys. All ages, boys and girls and everyone. Now, Luca, can you please leave us for a second? Now, progression, we're going to try and use the ball. Giorgia and Joe, ball, please. If you can go over here, Joe, just feed me and I'll show you guys what you can do. Again, same thing, in your living room, bedroom, anywhere you want in a small space. So all you need, we've just put hoops, but you probably don't need them. So nice and sharp in between. Sharp, 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 sharp. You jump in, and when I ask for the ball, I get it when I'm ready. And I'm going, yes, Joe, can I have it? Beautiful. So I give him a nice volley. I jump back, nice and easy, shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. I jump on my left. When I'm ready, I say, Giorgia, yep. Good. Jump back, and that's it. Off you go, boys. Demonstrate. Excellent. So for you guys, boys and girls at home, you can do, let's say, three in a row. So if this is too good for you, you can do three in a row, Joe. Look at that. You can test yourself. You can test yourself. Brilliant. Let's go again. You can do once again, Joe, here. Once. That's it. When you're ready. Beautiful. Swap. Let's see Giorgia in action, guys. So nice and easy, sharp. Look at that. Good, and he lands back on that. Yeah, he wants to go three times. Needs to be cleaner than that, Giorgia. Always, beautiful. Boys and girls, always at home, try and aim for the chest of your partner. Brilliant. Let's go, better. Aim for his chest, Giorgia.
Yeah.
Good, better.
Yeah.
Unlock your knee, guys, and follow it through. Beautiful, boys. Supposed to be coming here for the last progression. So, as we went in the preparation, the early period, last but not least, again, we use our cushions that we have. Joe, can you come in front of me, please? So, same thing, we jump in, and when I'm ready, I go, yep, can I have it? Beautiful. Watch this now. Still holding balance, jumping in, going, yes, can I have it? Yes. Hop. Look at that. It's a challenge, guys. It's a challenge, but it's really important. Yes. Look at that. Hop. Yes. Beautiful. All right, boys, show me. Let's go. And lucky you've got, let's Giorgia do it. Giorgia can do it, yeah? Good. Better control, Giorgia.
Yep.
Try and keep your foot off the ground, Giorgia. Yep. So as we said, boys and girls at home, it is a bit of a challenge, but it gets better, as you can see, with time.
Yep.
Brilliant. Joe, let's see you. So the whole point is to go as low as possible. That's it. Look at that. Look at the arms balancing, the quads. Good. And brilliant. Come in, boys. Luca, come in. Luca, can you come in here, please? Come here, Joe. All right, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed today's session that was focused on balance and technique with balance. You can do any of these exercises at home. On one, two, three, guys, I want a big loud Subi, all right? One, two, three. Subi!